Meeting Shivani makes me believe more in destiny because it was clearly unexpected for me. I remember back in 2013 when my parents and everyone else was literally after me to find a girl, and I was completely into my work, and I used to tell them that where would I find a girl? I mean, I don't have such kind of circle and everything. But somebody suggested me to have an account on a matrimonial site, and that's what I did. I was getting a lot of interest, but I was not accepting anyone. And then I got this interest from this girl. I accepted that. Soon after that, I received a friend request on Facebook also. We started talking to each other. The initial conversation was a bit formal. I mean, we both had our own inhibitions and hesitations. But we both started liking each other. We exchanged our numbers. We started talking to each other over phone. And everything was going, you know, like a fairy tale.
पे मैंने प्रोफाइल बनाई थी और जब मैंने कविश को प्रपोजल सेंड किया था, फिर हमारी धीरे धीरे बात स्टार्ट हुई. तो मैंने और कविश को जाना तो मुझे लगा कि हाँ, ही इज़ अ मैन एंड ही इज़ अ पर्सन.
दिन शगना दा चढ़े आओ सखियो नी बेड़ा सजेया. हाँ, मेरा सजना
when I started talking to Kavish, like the way he talked, I was really like impressed. I'm a family oriented girl, तो वो भी एक family oriented person है, तो ये quality भी मुझे उसकी बहुत अच्छी लगी. तो मुझे feel हुआ कि like I should choose him.
वो जो मिला सब मिल गया, दिल की नमाज़े जाके पहुँची फलक से. आगे तो जाके पाया तुझको मेरे रहनुमा.
Because I wanted to give her a surprise, I went there. I knew her address, so I went to her PG. It was around 7 or 7:30 in the evening, and then I knelt down. I proposed to her. I used only those flowers which she had given to me, and I just said that Shivani Sharma, will you marry me? Oh my God! I mean, I could see a lot of emotions at the same time. She was laughing, she was crying, she was sad, she was happy. There were a lot of emotions, you know, she could reveal that time. And luckily, yes, I got the world's tightest hug at that moment.
Ishq defani aur lad gaye meri jaan ke piche pad gaye seedhi laake dekho mere dil ki chhat pe chadh gaye sau sau awaazein mare akhiyan use niche chhat se utare akhiyan utare akhiyan सौ सौ आवाजें मारे अखियां एक उसका नाम पुकारे सोने रंग दे माहिया तेरे ही जैसे लगते हैं सारे डर लगता न हो जाए यारी सोने रंग दे माहिया पूछ ले तू चांद से गिनता हूँ तारे डर लगता ना हो जाए यारी सोने रंग दे माहे
He's very honest and he's very caring. The way he shows his love is incredible. I can say that he's the best person I have ever met.